Hi, welcome back to our video training series. In this video, I'd like to talk to you about Windows security and some of the ways that Ceedo helps secure Windows hosts. Windows has two fundamental security problems that can be exploited to compromise its security. The first is that applications inherit all of the user privileges when they run. So if the user is logged in as an administrator, then any application he uses inherits his administrative privileges when it runs. This means that if someone can exploit the application to do something unintended or socially engineer the user to execute malicious software, then that malicious software will have a lot of privileges when it tries to carry out its harmful actions. The second problem is access to the host resources. Windows has a file system that is universally accessible to all applications. So malicious code has full visibility and often also full privileges on the file system to read, write, and delete stuff. To address these problems, Ceedo's threat containment technology closely controls the execution of the application on the host by restricting its privileges and providing it with only the absolute minimum privileges required to function. By doing this, we limit the ability of malicious code to execute with elevated privileges on the host. To control privileges, Ceedo enforces a context-based privilege policy. What this means is that we look at who initiated the activity, the user or the application, which application is involved, the file on which it's trying to operate, and the nature of the operation, whether it's read or write. And using this context, we determine the privilege that we will allow. Ceedo also runs the application inside a secure application container that exposes only a virtualized file system to the application. So any malicious content trying to execute will be able to operate only on the virtualized file system and not on the host file system. By doing this, we're able to contain the threat and maintain the integrity of the host. Thank you, and see you in the next video.